92.5 XTU.
My love of country music, number one, is because of the fact, though, that it tells a story. And this has got a little story to it. And it's my single. She met him in a motel room in the shady part of town, with a set of satin sheets pulled back and the window shades pulled down. Like a cotton dress, she let her fears fall down to the ground, with a do not disturb sign on the door. She whispered, I've never prayed to you before. Some people meet him in a church at a service on Sunday, as a preacher says the perfect words, they bow their heads to pray, and a choir sings a sweet forgiveness too. She met him in a motel room, with a bottle full of sleeping pills and a long, long list of sins. She'd already planned on checking before she checked in. She was gonna leave a goodbye note, just needed paper and a pen, with that vacancy light blinking red. She found that Bible in the drawer beside the bed. Some people meet him in a church at a service on Sunday, as a preacher says the perfect words, they bow their heads to pray, and a choir sings a sweet forgiveness too. She met him in a motel room. No choir sang a sweet, that's not the way that they were introduced. She met him in a motel room. She met him in a motel room. Yeah.